To the city of Phoenix and to the state of Arizona. And in 2015, she was elected the first female governor of the state of Sonora, New Mexico.
He's gonna have me on his farm.
Yes,
and I'm gonna pitch some hay.
Yes.